What can I help you with, Lord of Darkness?
I'm looking for a date.
The date is Friday, July 13th.
No. I want to meet someone.
Understood. You want to eat dim sum.
Don't you get it? I want to go on a date. I'm lonely.
I understand. You want baloney.
Too many eyes. Too few eyes. Not into tentacles.
Dad?
Oh, Mavis!
You're stressed out from working too hard. You need a vacation from running everyone else's vacation. And I know just how to fix it.
Mavis, where are we going? A cruise?
Surprise!
Oh, no.
Dad! Come on, there's so much to do. You could go scuba diving. Try some exotic food. Or just enjoy the view.
Okay, Dad, thank you.
Maybe you'll find your own fireworks on the cruise.
It's not the love boat, Frank.
Ahoy there! I am Captain Erica.
You must be the one and only Dracula.
A doobie-day, shula, a coobie-day?
There's something about an accent that makes a man sound so intelligent.
A doobie-day, shula, coobie-day.
You nailed it, honey. Best summer vacation ever!
You were right, great-grandfather Van Helsing. Monsters are disgusting. They have no idea what's about to happen to them.
Something about that woman I don't trust.
The food here is to die for.
Must have been garlic in the guacamole.
Isn't that deadly for you?
Was that you? Oh no, Blobby's gonna puke.
Guys, I saw one.
Wow, a small foot.
There's no such thing as a small foot.
There are more small feet below the clouds.
I'm gonna prove it.
Let's do this.
Man, that is a long way down.
Channing Tatum, James Corden, Zendaya, Common, LeBron James, Gina Rodriguez, Yara Shahidi. Smallfoot. This film is not yet rated.
Do you know what makes a real hero? It's having your own movie.
They're really making movies about every superhero.
Has there been a movie about you?
There was a Green Lantern movie, but we don't talk about that.
Watch me.
Titans, go!
I'ma pop you, fools. He farted.
That wasn't a fart. That was just air leaving my butt.
Which is a fart.
Teen Titans go to the movies. This film is not yet rated.
Left, right, left, right. Now, Scary.
Stop.
Ooh.
Careful.
Now wag your tail. Go on, wag it. Quickly. Wag it.
Oh, just when I think you couldn't get more annoying.
Oh, that is the least realistic tail wagging I have ever seen.
Oh, forgive me. I've never been the back end of a squirrel before.
You should have told me that before I took you on as my assistant.
I'm not your...
Shh. We've been spotted.
The doggy! This way!
No, this way! Now hold on tight!
Sherlock Gnomes, ready to beat.
Maya! Carl, I want to get off! Oh, can't we just blow up?
Willie, close your mouth! You're slowing us down!
If your little bee is so confident, I invite her and her friend to compete in the games.
Did you hear that, Willie? We're going to the honey game!
we are.
But if they lose, I'll make an example of this pair and take all your summer honey. Let the games begin.
Go!
Go, go, go! This
will be great. Just follow my lead.
Wow! Great team you got there, Maya.
She won't be laughing when we win that golden cup.
Go!
Go!
We can do this.
Every bug has a talent.
Go, Cinder!
Actually, that may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry I'm late. I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the fucksicle is this?
My name's Cable. I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look. I ain't letting Cable kill this kid. But I can't do this alone.
Can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. We need them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years. We'll be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years, I'm rocking my beers, putting suckers in fear, making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go.
Tell me they got that in slow motion. I'm gonna knock you out. Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty. Nat is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
It lives up to the hype, plus plus.
Fuck it, they probably won't even make a 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it, too. You killed it.
Our resources have been depleted.
Time is running out. In 10 years, half the world's population will have starved to death. The planet will be uninhabitable. But there is one place that gives us hope. What if Titan could become our home? You will become enhanced humans, supermen. Most of you will fail. Some people will break during the training.
He is changing.
This isn't space research. It's criminal. They're becoming violent.
There is something alive inside of him.
He's a soldier. There's $300 million worth of scientific research. There's no going back.
What did you do?
If we can't control him, all of us are dead.
The entire time I knew Thanos, he only ever had one goal.
to wipe out half the universe.
We are out of time. The end is near.
Thanos is coming.
This might be dangerous, so let's put on our mean faces.
We're gonna need some help.
All right, kid, you're an Avenger now.
Ready?